and it's holding you down in life, and it used to hold me down. It's so important to not let your past define the rest of your life. You can reinvent yourself any day. And what happened yesterday, the day before, last night, does not matter. Only thing that matters is today, what you do today with your life. You can do whatever you put your mind to in this life. And that's what the people that are successful in this life are able to do. Readjust your thoughts and to stop concentrating on negative things in life. To think about the positiveness in life. Think about what you can do in your life that will make you happy. You know, what makes you happy in life? What makes you thrive? That's what to concentrate on, is what makes you happy in life. What makes you happy? And to remember, too, that when it comes to relationships and stuff, sometimes we all need to take a break from relationships and work on ourselves. You know, there's a lot of people getting in relationships because they're insecure from our insecurities and stuff. But it's all about learning to stop thinking and worrying about what other people think. And just to concentrate on your own life, what your dream and aspirations are in life, what your goals are in life. You want to put that on paper, say it out loud to yourself, try to keep a grateful attitude. If you're able to keep a grateful attitude and stay positive, your life will improve dramatically. It's all about staying positive, staying away from the negativity in life, because there's a lot of it out there. As long as you don't cling to that negativity, you just learn little by little to drop negative thoughts out of your mind, and negativity, avoid it like the plague. And stick to positivity. Stick to positive people. Stick to positivity like glue, like I was saying yesterday, and your life will change. It's all about how we look at things and perceive reality. We are all, it's really a miracle that we're all here on this earth, if you think about it. So we're all given life, and we can do a lot more with our lives than we actually realize. It's all about how you think. It's all about trying to be more consciously present in the moment and letting the negative thoughts go, negative past experiences go, and not let your negative past experiences or your past experiences define the rest of your life. You can start a new beginning today. Today you can start a new beginning. And, you know, forget your past. The past doesn't matter. Only thing that matters is right now. No, you know, a lot of people worry about things that people don't even think about. So try to stay positive, cling to positivity, and I hope you all have a great day. Please subscribe. Bye.